Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Amara Timberlake with your headline from the fleet. It's day two of the government shutdown. Military medical leaders say it will be hard to predict the consequences of the shutdown on every part of the military health system. For now, military medical and dental facilities will continue to offer inpatient, acute, and emergency outpatient care. If you had a routine appointment scheduled, call your hospital or clinic to confirm your appointment. You might experience delays if you are making new appointments. Your family may also continue care in the private sector through TRICARE. There should be no change. Contact your TRICARE customer representative for more information. Also, sexual assault prevention and response and mental health counseling services will continue to be available. You can read more about this at Navy.mil. From All Hands Update, thanks for watching.